Did you know that the vaquita, the world's smallest and most endangered cetacean, is on the brink of extinction? The vaquita is a small porpoise that lives in the Gulf of California. There are only an estimated 10 vaquitas left in the wild, and they are in danger of going extinct due to gillnet fishing, where vaquitas often become entangled and drown. So, what can you do to help save the vaquita?